you to sign the document.
The German signature of the surrender terms marks the end of a magnificent campaign. Its launching point was Alamein. From there, by dogged courage in a cruelly hard struggle, Allied troops drove the defeated enemy across Africa, over the Mediterranean, and up the full length of Italy. The immortal Eighth Army will forever be associated with the victory to which General Morgan's signature sets the final seal. We feel that a great public tribute is due to Field Marshal Alexander. Through him, we salute the men who fought under him. Today, what was the German army in Italy lies at the feet of a great British soldier.